Hi, this is Don Hawley with another one of our home inspectors helping home inspectors. We're at a house built in 1958 right now. Checking the outside, we come across what looks like it might be a 60 amp meter base. One giveaway that it might be a 60 amp base is the 1-inch conduit coming out of the top. And we're pretty sure it's the original install because they're using the galvanized ground rod. On top here, we can see that the mast is bent. We're definitely going to call that out. When we get on the roof, we'll verify the wire size, and then when we go inside to look at the service panel, we'll verify the wire size in there. That'll help us decide whether or not this is really a 100-amp service or a 60-amp service. Another giveaway for a 60-amp service would be just a two-wire feed from the utility, one hot, one neutral. We hardly ever see that anymore in the really, really old houses that haven't been upgraded. So we're going to go inside and take a look at our service disconnect inside and see what we have. Okay, we have a what looks to be the original breaker, fuse box here, and it looks like it's in fairly good shape. We'll take the panel off and look at the insides, but we're going to recommend this be replaced just because it's going to be 70 plus years old. Here we have an ingenious idea. Since we know the fuse box is already grounded, we'll just run a number 12 ground wire over to water pipe and hook it up with a ground with a hose clamp. That's a really smart move there. We'll write that up also. Looking at the box here, we can see that we have what appears to be three new wires and five wires that we assume would be original to the house. Because they're cloth covered wires, we're going to want to make sure that when we get inside that we check for open grounds and false or bootleg grounds. Here we have a common splice for the 50s, 60s areas outside of a junction box. However, that doesn't make it proper. So back to the outside, we're going to need a service disconnect outside here because we were more than 20 feet from the meter. So we've noted a number of defects here. We're going to recommend a qualified electrician evaluate and repair as necessary. If these videos are valuable to us, please leave us a comment at the end. If you have a suggestion on something else you'd like to see us make a informative home inspector video for, please leave us a note in the comments and we'll do our best to oblige. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to our channel.